IronGut. No.
Hey, oh, oh.
Yay!
Oh God!
Well, this
no curse. Bottom to the evening to you, ladies. There we go. See, see, no copyright infringement. Doing good. Bottom of the morning. Damn it.
Bottom of the evening to you, ladies.
There we go.
English. It works. Ladies. Anyway, so, yeah, we're going to play some Drawful, followed by some Guesspionage. Like I said, I'm IronGut. We've got Shina here, CrocoDraggy, a.k.a. CrocoSneef. Sneef! Touchpad Cola, Foxy, and Paradise. And everyone's in. We're going to start the game.
3, 2, 1.
Gold team rules.
Yes.
Here we go.
Heck.
For a slightly longer game, but I'm going to give each of you a chance to draw twice. Let's right. have some fun.
Yes, the owl.
That's all I
it's
see.
It's drawing time!
Oh, wait, what? How am I?
Like, sexy owl.
You draw stuff.
Mark Cuban. Draw a picture.
No, I did this with you last time, but this what I have to draw.
Points each player that can correctly guess your title. So, get to drawing.
Oh man, this is... I've got a really abstract thing. Huh.
Is there a way to, like, change the size of the color or the lines or anything like that? Or is it just a solid... No, okay.
That's one reason I don't like this, is because it's just, like, nope, you get no art help at all. You just doodle it. Like, the essence of doodle. God damn, I have no idea how to... How do I represent this? Oh, good God.
I give up. I'm literally drawing this with a mouse.
Yeah, that's what you...
Like the touch, like a touchpad or like an actual mouse?
No, with a mouse.
Oh, okay. Oh.
I'm using a touchpad.
Oh my God.
I wish I had a touchpad right now. I'm literally putting words because I cannot put this in the description. I'm that guy. There you go. All done. No regrets.
Regrets.
There's no drawing of a crockle.
Okay.
If my phone wanted to stop being dead, dang it.
Oh, Jesus. This is just like... Okay. There. Oh, Jesus, I've got to draw a second thing, don't I? Wait, what's the second thing? Oh.
No, you don't.
No, not
draw
yet.
A second thing.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, no, we lost all your drawings.
Oh, jeez.
Just kidding. I got them all.
Oh, man. Right. What?
Now, use your device to type in what you think the title for this picture
I have no idea. What?
What am I looking at?
The other players into thinking it's the title. We'll get points for every player that
yes, we get the idea, lady. What the hell is that? What the... I don't... I have no idea.
Let's go with this.
You drew this, there's no taking that back.
I have no idea what this could be! I don't...
No records. No
okay, records. You know what, I don't know. Spatula of death,
not
dead
a
trash
letter.
Man, brave little toaster, are you feeling it now, Mr. Iron? Mr. Iron Gun spelled wrong.
Oh my God! Hey! Oh my God.
You feeling it now, Mr. Angut?
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Angut?
Oh, Jesus.
Art thou feeling it now?
But it's not iron,
okay, let's
it's
see
iron.
What the frick this is. Deadly hockey! Well, you got this. What? Fly swatted. Hey, I got a couple people. The Spatula of Death. What?
I swear to God.
There's gotta be a band called Spatulas of Death.
This is why Drawful is awful. Because it's like, you have absolutely no idea what the hell to do with what it gives you. And even once you figure something out, it's like impossible to figure out what the hell's going on.
Yeah, that's supposed to be the spatula, like, killing someone with a death skull. Stop that, no food for you.
Hey! What?
Bless
you! Apparently so.
If I could get my tablet working, this would work so much better.
Oh, man.
Oh my god.
I just don't know.
Sassy Foxy picture.
Words! This guy ate all the popcorn. Angry I'm not feeding her children. You stop that, no food for you. Gee, I wonder which one it could be. I bet it's spaghetti.
I wonder which one it could be. It's actually no soup for you.
Alright, who picked what?
What? Oh my god. What the hell is this then? Well, I got you with that.
Hey!
And Shida got that as well. This guy ate all the popcorn. What the freaking hell? I'm Jumpa!
What?
You can't guess that,
though. No, you can't guess that! And it's impossible to guess things in this game! It's impossible to be right!
You can't guess things! I'm sorry, but if I look at that, what am I drawing?
Draw a popcorn bucket and someone's sticking their hand into it from the other seat! Okay, this is clearly a cruise ship.
What is... Yeah.
I feel judged.
Hey!
Either it's so... That's the thing about Drawful. Either it's so ridiculous that it's like you have no idea what it could possibly be, or it's so blindingly obvious what it is that it's no fun.
Nor it's so blindly obvious nobody thinks it's because they think it's blindly obvious.
The SS Nipple Mount. Come on! God damn!
Nipple mouth.
Jesus.
Party worship.
Oh god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
You can do it, guys. I believe in you.
Believe in the dream.
Do not outpick Nipple Mountain! Clearly that's not. Oh my god.
Thank you. It needed to come back at least once.
Well, at least I got a couple people to vote on my thing.
Ta-da! Good stuff.
Dang it.
Good stuff.
Oh, wait, yes.
Oh, you got it.
They're all singles because nobody's with each other.
That just no sense.
It should have just been one single person standing.
They're all equally standing apart from each other on the ship.
I'm so single that there's no one else here.
But singles.
Michael Payne.
I'm gonna say Stephen King.
Well, I mean, this is. I mean, I'll say this is mine, think, but. You know,
trying to think of a movie where, you know, Michael Bay movie cars explode, flip over, but that's all of them.
Yeah, that's all of them. So. That's exactly.
So, I'm going to say it.
I'm not used to words being written, though, because writing
explosion,
words,
explosivo es loco for boom boom. Exploding car, explosions, car crashes, mayhem, literally every Michael Bay movie. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh my goodness.
Pick something.
five, four, three. There you go. Let's see. Literally every Michael Bay movie. Yep. Oh my god. Yay. Did nobody actually get it right?
Yay.
Oh my god, you
utter nonsense that needs to be picked.
Yeah, but nope. It's mayhem! It's mayhem!
Is it mayhem?
Yeah, but you wrote.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go kill myself. I'll be right back.
Michael Bay. That was too misleading.
I'll be right back after I kill myself. Please hold.
Please hold.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Just misleading, though.
What's this picture? I don't. Hey. What could that possibly be? It's the best you can do with a touchpad, he says.
Now, is that a touchpad like a drawing tablet touchpad are we talking? Or is that like the touchpad of a laptop?
Oh,
like that
God.
Little fucking thing.
If people are actually drawing with a laptop touchpad, I feel sorry for them. Party favors, party over the edge, happy new year, awesome party, getting fucking shit-faced, a coffee party. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Oh my god, damn it. Oh man, I feel sorry for you, Kolarin.
Here's everybody's picks.
Hey, I got gotcha.
Kolarin, you're not alone.
Good. Party boy over the edge.
Yeah.
Hey, I actually got it right.
Believe it or not, I've been
exactly
like that.
Awesome party. Looks pretty
awesome. Yeah, just two guys and one's got
awesome,
a horn thing.
It looks like he has coffee.
What? Wait, what? Hey, look at my seal, everyone!
Oh, Jesus.
What is this? I don't... I don't... I have no idea! What... I could put this...
There's so many things. Just
yeah, there are so many things, none of which make any sense. Shine is going. Shut up! Oh my god. Oh jeez. Jealousy, shark party, getting dumped by a dolphin for another man, dolphin hug, regret playing this game, dolphin dancing. Oh my god. Yeah, now you see why I don't like this game so much.
Something.
I mean, it's funny, yes, but it's like funny because everyone is failing all the time. Oh man, come on!
Dang it.
Oh, that wasn't it. Come on. Give for another man.
Jealousy.
But the guy looks so angry.
What is that? What? Is jealous?
Oh my god.
What? What? How is this? I mean, I can kind of see it, like, but also what? Good point. How were you supposed to draw that? Oh my god, what? Mine is... Oh, Jesus.
What?
I don't know. You have to figure it out.
How am I gonna...
Oh god, I've ruined it. Oh god.
That's another fun thing. If you ruin it, there's no going back. And I already ruined it.
Oh, oh my god, this is like... Oh god. This is so awful. I'm ashamed of it. Oh god.
What's that smacking noise? I think that's Crocs. Crocs clicking with his mouse.
I'm sorry, is it loud?
I have no idea. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. There you go. Submit it.
Can you wait for it to be so loud? Should I mute it when I draw?
I can't do this anymore.
We'll switch to Guesspionage once this round is done.
Oh my god. No regrets. Just
oh
regrets.
My god.
What? No rags.
Is
no
that,
regrets.
Is that
not even a single letter?
A swordsman pope?
That offers one teaser. Letter.
Oh my god.
I don't know. I see that and I think Pope hat and a sword. He's also got one exceedingly long leg. Oh. And he's doing a split. Whoever he is. He's doing the split. He's the Pope doing a split while fencing. You're a weirdo, Harry. Fraud, the Happy Crusades, Brave Knight charging in the battle, Renaissance man.
Hey!
Hey, have you heard about Jesus? He's great! Wait, if you don't like him, I'm gonna stab you!
Alright, who picked what?
Isn't that great? Oh, yeah, there we go.
No, it's not a sword, I swear! I just call it my conversion stick!
My conversion stick.
Dang it.
Oh my god.
It's my conversion
Renaissance
stick,
Renaissance man! And it's misspelled!
We misspelled Renaissance man on purpose.
Yeah, that's why what? I didn't go for it!
Oh, Jesus. This game.
The Happy Crusades.
Happy Crusades.
Look at all those likes.
Look at all those
what
likes.
What is this?
Your titles now.
What? What? But what? What? I don't know. I just, this is like dad yelling blah blah at his kid or what is this? If that is a kid down there on the bottom, then it's a severely deformed kid.
Oh my god.
He's fucking tickers
oh, coming
oh, out
of his
this
leg. Is, oh, no Skyman is crippling depression, discipline to move, podcast, cool story, bro, or karaoke.
Crippling depression. Who
fucked that? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh god. I bet this is podcast. Hey, I got someone.
Hey!
Cool story, bro.
Cool story, bro.
Oh no, it's not podcast. No. Oh yes, it is. Wow. That actually was. Wow. I'm amazed we all got that.
Hey, there it is.
He's
recording a podcast.
See
he's
that
speaking
now.
Into the microphone.
I saw a podcast on the list. I'm like, oh, I get it. That's a microphone. But I... Son, my home moves to foundation with three holes. What is this?
What is this?
I don't... I have no idea. I don't even know. I don't have a guess or nothing. I mean, I would assume it's like going to the store, but then what's the sun doing in the sky, and why is the sun smiling? But it could be bright sunny day, but then why am I going from home to something? I don't.
Maybe it's you running in fear because it's that Teletubby sun that scared the show.
You were ending your shelter. You were done with that.
The sun is trying to kill me. Like from a, no, Sunny City, morning commute, praise the sun! Daily commute to hell, work day. I don't know which is...
Praise the sun!
Praise the sun!
Alright, morning commute is probably it, but my god.
I think the sun is trying to kill me, I swear to god.
Praise the sun!
Praise the sun!
Okay, morning commute, now it makes sense.
Okay, so...
Yeah. Look at all those...
Oh, there it is.
Look at all those points! Oh, it was so vague, but you couldn't tell.
Yeah, we're probably done with Drawful.
wait, no, you get my abominations.
Oh yeah, mine hasn't popped. There's mine.
Dang,
it's so awful.
Oh Jesus.
What? What was that?
Yeah.
I'm so disturbed.
You're looking at IronGut's artistic abilities.
Those eyes.
At least you're doing it better than it was.
Let's see. Excited for breakfast. Retarded kid unboxing a pen for a cousin. The personification of madness. Yay, books. Oh, excited breakfast. Happy birthday. I love every one of these. Oh my god. Oh god. There you go, the personification of madness. Exciting breakfast.
It is an exciting breakfast.
Yeah. Happy birthday. Excited for breakfast. Oh, no, that wasn't it.
Swear to god, it's... I thought it was...
I swear to god, it's yay books.
Swear to god, if it's yay books.
I mean, I was drawing a stack of books on the left and went, they'll never guess that those are books. So I tried drawing a reading rainbow book with its pages fanned out there, but it ended up looking like a firecracker in a pan of some sort.
Wait, here comes the abomination. I swear.
What? I mean,
that's not even mine!
yes, music. Clearly there are musical notes. I don't know why. That's Kolarin's with a touchpad. Coldplay? Coldplay is good. Award-winning Down Syndrome Symphony. Oh, God. Orchestra, band practice, your taste in music, or drunk musicians. Oh, my God. Oh, my.
You have to pick the...
Oh, God damn it. The Down Syndrome Symphony. I need to make a band called Down Syndrome Symphony. I don't care how tasteless it is. That is the best band name ever.
That is really.
Oh, come on! It wasn't even band practice. Guys. What was it?
Hey, guys.
Orchestra! Ah!
No, it was your taste in music. Dang it! So much
about your. The Down Syndrome Symphony.
Hey, guys. It's the.
No! Oh, no! 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 That would be so bad! That would be so bad!
I'm the clarinet!
I'm the clarinet!
What is this?
I'm the clarinet! Wait, here it is! Here it is!
What?
Oh. Rain does not go up. I'm guessing.
I'm saying grow up and don't take showers?
Water does not go up.
Yes, it's the personification of a true man's full life.
I don't know.
The game just praised me. That's not something to praise. All hail my foot.
Grower, not a shower. Oh my god. What is this? I can't. Grow up, nightshade vegetables, plant that doesn't need water, shower before work.
Hey! Oh my god.
What is this? I even can't. Even I can't.
Pick something. What did everybody pick?
Bringing them points.
Really? Come on. You guys didn't get this? Wow, come on. This is grower, not shower. I bet any amount of money on this. Yeah, there you go.
There you go.
Expression means I still wouldn't explain it to you.
Oh, and it's supposed to look like a shower.
Not equal to, and I put shower. Oh, my.
Well, oh, come on. Let's see who's won. It's not me.
There we go.
Hey, the one with the touchpad.
I'm just gonna flip a tape.
There you go.
Nicely done.
Congrats.
Yes.
And Paradise gets the most liked.
Brothel. Yeah.
No regrets.
Oh my god.
Not a one. Not a single letter.
He at the bottom. Yay.
No,
I did terrible.
Everyone did terrible.
Thanks, everyone.
If you did awful at Drawful, you're winning life.
Yes, the touch. Oh, god.
Okay.
Now the ultimate question: do we play another game of Drawful, or do we move? Or do we move on?
I would be okay. I would be okay with one more.
Well, Kolarin is supposedly off to the desktop. Oh, sure, we'll wait for you then. Okay, we'll do one more thing of Drawful. We gotta do new players then, because we got somebody new coming in, Shina's friend. So, what the heck? That's available for everyone, apparently. That's okay. We were gonna do that anyways. Hang on, let me join in first before anyone... Oop, too late.
Oh, fuck.
That's okay.
Oh, god.
Oh, god.
What did I do?
Okay. What have you done?
No, you don't. Too late now. Commit to it.
No, I'm already out. It's done.
Reload the page and you'll come back.
Okay.
Oh my god, what is this drawing even? Okay, I'm just being exceedingly bad with this drawing because... And multiple exclamation points and underlined it because... Okay. There.
I'm good. Yes! Roar! Oh, God.
Yeah.
Oh, it's okay.
Croc Diggity, I like that.
Oh, that's it. See you.
I see you.
He sees Croc Diggity.
I like my drawing from before better.
I see all right, all
let's see. Sublear, Shine, and Foxy, but we're waiting for Kolarin. And, yeah, Sevler is the new one in. There you go. Yes, Drawful! It's so bad! Oh, God.
It makes you question your existence on Earth.
By the way, is my...
I don't have any body!
What? No, not too loud.
Is... Okay.
Ah! Oh my God, I just noticed the present that Kolarin sent to me. Oh my God. Ah!
Oh yeah, that's...
I will.
Put it on screen. Put it on screen.
Hang on a second.
So nice.
Move to new tab. Come on. Move out of the main window. Ah! I'm happy. Yes, okay, it is! Thank you, Cola! Oh, wait, he's not in to hear me geek out. Oh, really no. Good. Oh, well, he'll be back and I'll geek out at him in a bit. Or I'll geek out in the chat room where he can see it.
That pose.
Of course, the thing is, all my capitalizations are going off screen. on the stream, it's totally not on screen at all. Oh, well. Oh, that is so adorable looking. I'm so happy. Save image. Yay. Come on, can dig it. Desktop. There we go, save. Yes. And I'll have that up for us to look at until such time as Kola comes back. We're all... When Kola says something in the chat room to say that he's back, we're all just gonna go, ah!
It will work.
He's not back yet. Okay, that was a premature
It's preparation. Premature. I like to be early.
I was trying to think of a "That's What She Said" variant, but I couldn't. So, anyways, after this, it's Guesspionage, and I really, really like Guesspionage, because it's not like trivia, which gets old and favors people who are, like, more culturally aware than anyone else. And what was the other one that I love to play, but it's only got so many things and it loops itself easily? Fibbage. Fibbage and Quiplash both have only a limited number of, like, questions to ask, and so you'll quickly memorize them all, and suddenly you're unbeatable, because you remember the answers. As where Guesspionage, you know, it never seems to loop. I haven't reached the end of it yet, and it's kind of really good that, like, no matter what, you never know how close you are or how far off you are, and everyone also has absolutely no idea. It's great.
Kolarin just joined.
Oh, he did?
The voice chat.
Hi!
Hello.
Ah!
I'm on the...
Let's put yes, this you out. Are! So and gonna, your art is gonna... so wonderful! Thank you!
Oh, you're welcome. Hope you like it.
I love it.
It's awesome.
I am such an art slut.
Oh, thanks.
Yay! Yay!
I opted not to add the belly button.
That's
to
that's
the belly,
fine
so.
By me. Right. Okay, and I accidentally just minimized everything. Hang on, I gotta bring back Jackbox.tv. There we go. And okay, I'm gonna minimize that instead. So, are you in the game of Drawful yet? Not yet. CXMV is the new room.
No. I still have to get it so it doesn't stay offline. That's the.
That is true. There is a Fibbage 2, Shina, but I don't know. I mean, I already spent so much on these two Jackbox party packs that I have. I don't feel like spending more.
That's true.
I'm
all right, I'll clear.
I'm kind of cheap that way.
All right, I'll clear the browsing history and see if that works. All right. Come on, come on. Let me in.
It'll work.
Let's see. It'll work eventually. It's just a on a new computer. That tends to happen. It seems.
After you reinstall the entire operating system, he'll come back for you. we'll just wait.
What's the room?
CXMV.
CXMV. Okay, I might as well get into the room while I'm waiting for the.
Yep,
the
that's
stream
a good idea.
Let's see.
You think? Yes, you can give me like 2-3 minutes for me to
go right ahead.
Bathroom break. I'll be right back.
Okay. All right. Be right back.
And I was thinking about something to talk about, but then I just totally forgot it.
Oh.
Oh well. No, that's
all
okay.
Right. Sorry about that.
Oh yeah, I know what I was gonna say. I've been getting lots and lots of great art recently, like commissions coming in, and they're like. So damn nice. Like, of course, I've showed off already
nice.
The big-ass group aquatics picture that I'm so happy about. That, yes. Look at this! Look at that! That's so nice. Good! And let me pull up a larger version so I can zoom in on IronGut and stuff. Here we go. So now I can zoom in on the section with... my characters. Whoop! Ah, no, no! Get out of there! Ah,
I know a guy working
well,
before. So.
Yes. Oh, also, I've managed to do a couple arts for myself. This was a gift art that I randomly received that I colored, and I like it. I did this. I colored up a picture of Mercury being silly in front of a funhouse mirror. And what I'm calling the Ink Lounge. Where, how many of you guys have, like, read Patches of Gray and stuff, or, like, know about my universe? I'll take that as a no!
Patches of Gray?
What, yes?
Yes.
I don't read, I'm uncultured.
I'm not an uncultured.
Well, anyways, for those of you who don't know about my universe, in my universe, one of the things is that cartoon characters can become sentient and climb out into the real world. If they have a special connection to their animator. What the heck was that noise?
Oh, yeah.
I guess that was Kola finishing up his Drawful drawing. Yay, he's back.
Back.
Just me what showing off art. Like this one here of the Ink Lounge, where the living cartoon characters hide out in secret because they don't want to be known to the real world. Because they're exceedingly overpowered, and if anyone, you know, figured out to, like, capture one and reverse engineer them, they would be unstoppable.
They're basically, like, they're Mary Sue's of the real world.
And the Mercury being silly, another fan art, and then, of course... And then this being...
That masterpiece.
I know. Oh, I'm so glad I spent the $75 to put all three of my aquatics in here. IronGut, Greg, and Mercury there eyeing the barbecue table. I love it so much. Oh, yes. It's so nice.
I'm so glad you got
Greg. Yes. Okay. I got Greg in. So nice. Of course.
All right. I'm in. And
oh, yes.
Wow, my pick. That looks good.
And look at Press. Look at little Press. I'm so glad that I pushed tab Press in the picture.
Wow.
He is so adorable in there.
That pick is huge.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. This picture is enormous.
All this for a $75 pick?
That's my part was $75. It was $25. This was a thing organized for the aquatics group on Telegram. A big aquatics Telegram group that got together and went, hey, let's all get a group picture together. And I was part of it. And they figured out an artist that we all liked and went, okay, it'll be $25 for each person or for each character you want in. And so, you know, it ended up being like this many people involved in it, including like Siren there. You can see, oh God, I've forgotten his name at the moment. But a whole slew of people, and I got three characters, and I pushed really fervently to have a bar in the picture and Vress in the picture. Oh, and wow. I'm so glad I did. That bar looks totally amazing. I totally want to make a real bar like that goes like with a stairwell down into the water. That is so cool looking.
Oh, man. That's really cool. Yeah.
Anyways, let's go back to Drawful. Now that Kolarin is in as watermelon something. Okay.
Watermelon.
Watermelon. That sounds like a really weird fruit type Pokemon. Watermelon. Anyways.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, Bikendi, that's who it was. It's just yeah, thank you, Salir. That was Bikendi that I was pointing out before. Anyways, everyone's in.
Nice.
Drawful time!
Yay. I can actually use my tablet for this, which will be worse than my touchpad drawings.
Oh God, what the heck?
What am I doing?
I don't. Campus room or shark butler. Draw a picture on your device that would have that title. And when you're done, hit send. How am I gonna do this? Correctly guess your title. So I don't mess this up.
Believe in the heart of the cards.
I don't know what to do.
Trying to be as detailed, non-shitty as possible.
Oh my!
Oh God, this is
they're unforgiving to people that have to use the laptop with their mouse. It's very unforgiving.
Did you say you're putting this
yes.
one on YouTube? Yay!
Don't worry, we get to see my awful drawings, too.
Ouch, you see? That's gonna be worse than my touchpad drawings. Alright.
Okay, I just gotta finish this up real quick. There we go, okay.
Oh, God. Again. This is so awful! Oh, God! I'm so...
This is so horrible, but I have no regrets, I swear.
It's like this game wants you to draw this on your phone, and it's like, and I'm on my 1080p monitor. It's so shitty.
Oh my God. The mouse, it just makes it huge, and I go like, can I make it smaller? Nope. So anything that looks like giant smudge.
Give me something other than a Sharpie to draw with.
What?
It's an Excel
what
Sharpie.
What the heck is this?
Wait, see. What is this?
I see a carrot and a bunch of random ass lines.
I see either a factory or a castle. I'm not sure which. I just have no idea. I don't know. I don't know. Nuclear fortress, miniature golf, French chimney sweep, a carrot castle, Trump towers, a smoke bomb, or fish factory. What?
I like nuclear fortress.
Nuclear fortress.
Actually, the French chimney sweep really selling it.
Yeah, that's what I'm guessing too. I'm guessing fish factory.
All right, who picked what?
Well, we were incorrect. Nuclear fortress.
Come on.
Cargo diggity. French chimney sweep. Actual title? What?
Are we done with this?
How does that work? How does that represent? What?
Where's the French in
where's
there? The French.
Is that supposed to be a falling
baguette?
I don't
know.
I think that's the French cluster on the right. Or something. Whatever you call it.
Anything that could almost make
sense. Oh, man. An Eiffel Tower and a baguette. I told you there was a baguette.
Well, this one is interesting. Huh.
Oh, shit!
First place! Admittedly, this is a it's really nice there. Drawing for Drawful.
Mm-hmm. That is a good drawing.
I couldn't make it any more clear.
And yet, I still have no idea what it is.
I know what it is.
I mean, it's... Oh.
As I guessed it right. But,
Oh, no.
And here are your choices.
Tractor wheelie, extreme hillbilly triathlon, epic win, tractor bowl 22, red tractor, tractor race, monster truck rally.
Extreme hillbilly triathlon.
I love that one.
I love that I can read Roman numerals and go tractor ball 22 instead of tractor ball XXII. Oh man.
Yeah,
tractor wheelie incorrect. It's nope. Tractor race, isn't it? Yep. There we go.
Yes.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah.
Right. Nicely done.
Points. Oh yeah.
It was the triathlon.
Got a lot of points that time.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Gonna be in the lead now.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
There we go.
What?
The triathlon will win it all. I swear.
What?
Oh god.
TOT and a bunch of
piles.
Yeah,
clearly a bunch of piles of shit. But what?
Yay, imagery.
I don't know.
What does TOT stand for? Tons of trash.
I have no idea.
Trash.
I don't know. Oh, he tried to draw the Eiffel Tower and a baguette. That's what Sivler
did. Yep. I told you that was a baguette.
It looked nothing like a baguette. Sorry, Sivler.
It looked like a baguette that was falling and had a parachute.
I mean, granted, you did your best with it.
Oh, technical time is almost over.
Oh, God.
I have no idea.
Manure tour, literal shit everywhere, trail of turns, baby poop, crappy directions, through the poop.
Oh my god, trail of turns.
Oh yeah, TOT. Oh god.
I don't see that. Oh. No, it's actually literal shit everywhere.
Oh god.
Crappy directions, this is the best one.
I know, that one, that's what I voted for. Through the poop.
You like the one that rhymes?
Croco diggity.
No.
Crappy directions. Oh, man.
I wasn't sure.
Damn it, Sean, I got the points. Trail of turds. What?
It was the trail of turds.
Like, I figured it was much, but I wasn't sure. I thought someone would actually.
TOT, sir. Trail of turds.
Tot, tot, tot.
Yes, I actually have points now. I'm sitting at the table.
And here I am in total last place. What is this now? Lethal injection to a ottoman? Well, what is that thing? Is that a cake, an ottoman? Or, I mean, if it is a cake, it's a very undecorated cake. I don't... I don't know. I have no idea. Poison tofu? I have no clue as to it. Well, poison cup, lethal injection, poisonous marshmallow, gassing out the roads, vaccine tub, cake wars retribution, pillow getting the death penalty.
Gassing out the roads. Oh,
I love pillow getting the death penalty. That's great. Yeah. I also love poisonous marshmallow. That's a good one, too. Oh, God. Now, let's see what it actually is.
What did everybody pick?
Well, poisonous marshmallow. That's what Kolarin put in.
Yep.
Poison cup.
No, I love it.
Not it. What the hell is the pillow getting the death penalty? What? What? It's actually pillow getting the death penalty. What the shit?
Oh my god.
Yes.
Well played. I give up. The game actually told you to draw a pillow getting the death penalty. What?
I'm done.
Oh wow, this is a good drawing. What is she singing at though? Singing to tofu. Serenading tofu.
Hey!
If I say anything, I'll give away the answer, so.
I don't know. I mean, I say that every single time, but I don't know. Serenade, soap opera. Oh, that's it. It's got to be soap opera. American Idol, my glands are on fire.
Oh my god.
Cheese block serenade, music box, and making a Hallmark card.
Those are all good.
My glands are on fire. And cheese blocks here. Yeah, everyone got soap opera. Wow. Nicely done.
Now I'm in first place.
Nice drawing.
There you go.
That is amazing. Wow. Well, we know who's going to win this game by a factor of two, apparently. He got 6,000 points. What is this now?
Is there anything that could almost make sense now?
What?
What is that?
Oh, God. This is... Oh, God.
I have no regrets. No.
I entered the correct title.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Twined, what?
Jesus. At first I was thinking it looks like Mario, but old, with a chef's hat, but then I see what it actually is, and I'm like, oh, god damn it.
Yeah. I don't care anymore. Funny thing is, I actually guessed the right answer.
Yeah, it's someone breaking wind out of a window. Musical cheeks, homestuck, Arctic Soviet goose. That's my fetish. Flatulent spread, farting out the window, fat woman bending her ass in front of you. What?
Homestuck.
Homestuck!
Take Sylvie Goon.
Oh, God.
That's my fetish?
just because I like points. The name Flatulence Spread, I like that. Farting out the window. Wow. It told you to draw farting out the window. What the hell is with you, Drawful? What the hell?
Oh, God.
I have no Rugrats.
Oh, my God. No, you're still in first place by 3,000 points.
Okay.
No, please.
All right, well, here's my crappy-ass drawings.
It's alive!
Not Medusa, though.
No, it's not Medusa. I knew people were gonna immediately think, oh, wait, no, this is Medusa! No, it's not Medusa.
Two critical pieces of information here. It's alive, it's not Medusa.
Oh my God, I got
the correct answer. Somebody actually got it correct? That's amazing.
Oh.
Yeah.
It would seem so. There we go. Frankfurter Ascension Hair, Medusa's new groove. So many... It's on my head! Frankenstein Beetlejuice living hair. So many lines on my head. Oh my God.
Hey!
Oh God damn it.
But yeah, not Medusa.
I can already tell that.
Oh my God, Foxy, you! Oh God. Well, what would that? So what about lines. That? Says Frankenstein. Oh yeah, the "it's alive" part. Oh my God, I am a miserable failure at this game. Come on. Yes!
Oh, it's not
it's living hair! No. My God!
Oh! Creepy!
Yay!
Oh my God! Oh!
Yeah!
Yay!
Oh,
yay.
Jesus!
We're getting the hang of it all of us.
Well, there you go! Kolarin wins!
Oh! There we are!
Yay!
I've got second.
Yes, he does talent. Have talent! Well, clearly he has talent! He did freaking that! Oh, where did it go?
Yeah!
He did freaking that! Of course he has talent!
Oh man.
Get the hell out of Drawful. Or wait. Yay! I was last! Hooray! I freaking. Oh God. No, I didn't.
You did good though.
I got thumbs. All the thumbs.
Oh God. You got three people to guess your prank.
Kolarin got everyone to guess his soap opera one, though.
That's true.
You would have guessed mine if you weren't like, oh, I like this one better.
Oh, well. Anyways.
They need to make Drawful not for smartphones.
They need to make Drawful like an actual with an actual art program, you know? Like a Drawful version that works with Photoshop.
But everyone has to buy Photoshop.
Or Open Canvas, or whatever you use. Paint Tool SAI.
Or at least just 30 minutes. Each drawing has a 30 minute time limit.
So let's switch games now. Boom. Right. Yes, I want to leave Drawful, please.
Let me
get
leave.
There is no exit button.
No!
You cannot leave.
You can't just leave.
Right. Here we go. Oh.
Is Guesspionage the one with, like...
Yep, Guesspionage. That's what we're going to do now, because it's my favorite of the Jackbox games. This one is one of the best games, and like I said before, it is infinitely replayable. It's not like Quiplash or the other good game that I like, Fibbage, where basically it either runs out of steam or runs out of, you know, answers that it can give you. If you play Fibbage enough, if you play Fibbage like more than three times, it'll repeat the same answers, and you'll win because you remember the answers. Yeah. It sucks. But like Guesspionage, I've played this like at least a dozen times, and I haven't reached the end of it, so it's great. Anyways,
nice.
Let me do this now. Hello, so there we go. I'm at home sick today.
Could you log on to my terminal? So you're
all those keys are right next to each other.
FG.
Alright. I am the dolphin.
You're the dolphin. Sorry, China.
Are you not? Sorry, China. Fine, I'll be something else. And then lowercase. If I can choose something else. There we go. Yeah, I'll choose. Or, oh wait, what was the guy that hi Dev! No.
Oh, come on. Right. Everyone's taking the furries already. Come on.
Yeah, there we go. I'll be the robot.
I'm fine with choosing a human.
Your facts. It
makes I'm fine with choosing a human. It's no worries.
God, Foxy, why did you put that name? And I'll get a Coke. But if I say I'm going to get anyways, you might get a Mountain Dew. So that's everybody in, I believe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, it is.
What's Fox's name? One. I can't read it. The text is too small. Here.
We have been kind of, sort of, collecting information about all of you. Now, before you get all angry and call your congressperson, let us make it up to you by turning it all into a game.
Guesspionage!
It has two F's in it.
Bunch of security cameras. There we go. Okay.
Let's have
this data wasn't from government surveillance. We got it by surveilling people on the internet.
First up, high five.
Swear to God,
we promise. Who the president is.
Oh dear.
Soft drinks.
All right, so who? Soft drinks. Okay.
What percentage of people routinely mix
cotton drinks together? That's an interesting question.
You want to be as close as possible to the actual percentage to get the most.
I did that like once.
Yeah,
or
I don't
twice.
Do that very often. I mean, well, actually, I do. When I Kolarin,
I did a
Cola,
lot. I did
your
a bunch
time
before.
Is going. Yeah, there you go.
Got it.
All right, sorry.
Everyone else, do you think the correct
well, the
answer
question,
is higher
the
or
the question says routinely mix fountain drinks together. More, I don't often do that.
Routinely, yeah. Much
lower. I think it's going to be lower, but not that much.
Yeah,
I don't know if we could do the
everyone
much already.
Oh!
Might be a lot more.
24%! Anyone tried Sprite and 7-Up together?
Oh, okay.
Be like cannibalism?
Well, I got some points, probably.
Some points.
Yes.
Points.
Who said lower?
600.
Well done.
And the much lowers get double the points.
And what have we here? Great answer.
I should have gone. I was.
Should have gone lower.
Well, I didn't know.
I thought it was going to be closer, but anyways.
Well, you totally did.
I love when you have the Coke machines mixing vanilla Sprite with root beer. You make yourself vanilla root beer. It's so good.
Ooh. Yeah. Amazing. Oh my god.
Oh, jeez.
What percentage of people use
oh,
use?
Not just oh, man. This is a low number.
Who
does yeah, this? I know. Who does that?
I do it to my face, but not the rest of my body.
Use washcloths to. I can't even. I can't even think who the fuck would do that. I'm gonna say it's like 10%.
I think that's like right on.
It's usually at the end of my shower.
Higher or lower?
It's usually at the end of my shower, so I apply it to my face and then
the
rinse it off.
Whoa!
For later.
What?
36%! You get points.
36%! That's... no. That's just... that's just weird.
Yes. Here's your points.
I don't know anyone who applies bars of soap in general.
Who's next?
China!
It could be like, well,
I won't have to worry about it
could be just one part of the body, not the entire body.
Yeah, that's a little bit broad, I guess. Like, is it just to your face, or since you like everywhere?
So this is a question of how many people surveyed were city folk instead of country folk.
Ooh.
That'd be funny. I'm just talking to someone on Skype.
Time now.
Let's see. 61%, Simon says.
What do y'all think?
Oh, man.
Who would choose a posh city over a strong
You know what?
I'm gonna say
I'm gonna concur with what everyone else is just about saying. I'm gonna say lower, too. Although I personally would want to live in a nice penthouse.
The correct answer is...
Oh, yeah! 47%. Just lower.
Hey, you're a better...
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, just lower.
Nope, the double lower paradise, you get no points.
Let's see who got it right.
Boom.
Nice job. I've got some points for you. And what have we here?
Bring in
I'm sorry. That answer was closer than 15%. Shouldn't have
doubled that. I'm one of those, I'm one of those 47%. I fucking hate the city.
That's okay.
Not gonna lie, you guys.
Not everybody likes the city. And that's understandable. I know I do. I would gladly live in the city any day of the week.
What percentage of people have seen seven or more?
It's probably a matter of finding a good
I've seen seven or more Fast and There are only seven Fast and Furious movies. What?
But I've seen them like four times.
Not that
what do you think?
Definitely not
that
much.
It's that
I've
much.
I've seen all of them like four times.
Yeah, it's...
Is it?
I'm fairly certain it's that much. I worked at a movie theater for... I worked at a movie theater when Fast and Furious 7 was coming out.
Running out of time. People are saying lower. And
I haven't seen one.
What?
I might have seen bits of one, but not...
Wow.
You got it.
Holy crap.
Get points. Sorry, not sorry.
Aw, sad bird.
I've got some points for you.
Well...
I cried.
Because seven movies in a series.
Yeah, this is true.
Harry Potter.
A little something.
Toilet City.
Oh, yay.
Oh, perfect.
What percentage of people when using
Well, those people are weirdos.
Jesus.
They yeah, that's
strong
too.
Legs.
Oh my god. All of those were
The hypochondriac ones. Really? Everyone you think one out of four? No.
I'm going much lower.
I'm gonna go obviously higher. I'm gonna go against my gut.
Well, good luck. Much lower, only 9%.
9%? Yeah. Those
9%. Oh, okay, good.
Oh, okay, yeah.
That's so weird. How that sounds really
painful.
Well, it
doesn't sound painful. It just sounds exhausting.
Let's see who got it right.
600.
Yeah.
I'm almost done. Give me a second.
Oh, man.
Come on.
Get my workout.
Has some juicy data.
T-shirts.
Have to do 17 squats while on the toilet.
T-shirts.
What percentage of people own t-shirts?
T-shirts that are at least 10 years old.
That's an interesting one.
So I'm gonna see a lot of people. I'm gonna
10 years.
10 years.
Okay.
10 years.
Well, some people like the fashion, so I don't know.
Yeah, that's true. You know,
I'm just gonna go lower.
Let's see how far behind him. I'm close to the leaders. I'm gonna be conservative.
Running out of time.
You know, you go to a concert or something. Yeah, you pick up a shirt and keep it for life. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Right down the middle.
And honestly, I think it's much. Whoa! It's higher.
81%.
Wow.
It really
okay
for those things.
Oh yeah.
That was a good guess on your part, Sibler. But wow.
Who got it right?
Yeah.
Ooh, points for you.
I would have sworn it would be lower.
Definitely a good guess.
Damn.
Yeah.
Who's up next?
I mean, I know I've got shirts that are old, But wow.
Why do we refer to them as soft?
That is a good question. Why do we refer to soft drinks as hard drinks? Oh yeah, that's right, because they're the alternative to hard liquor.
What percentage of people prefer Coke's family of beverages to Pepsi?
What percentage of people prefer Coke's family to Pepsi or RCs? It should be up there. It should be that. Yeah, but it's not, unfortunately. It's come on, move back down. There we go. Yeah.
You're almost at a top. 60%. What do y'all think? Higher or lower?
I say you're right.
I think so too.
It's solid 60.
High five.
Yeah, it's pretty solid, yeah. I hear
you. But I'm gonna say much higher, just be safe.
Much higher?
Would you like a Coke?
You'll only have Coke.
You want the Coke?
Most of you are saying
you only get Coke.
Let's see.
Survey says.
I think
65%. I'm off by 5%. Yeah.
That was really good. That was really close.
2,500 nice. Points.
Let's see who.
Thank you.
Right.
That was really good.
Points.
Yeah. Coke is awesome. Fuck Pepsi. They taste like gym socks.
No!
Bullshit, they taste the same!
They do.
We found the most popular answers.
I can agree, they taste the exact same. I've had both.
Oh no, which rom-com is everyone's favorite? Oh Jesus. Oh no.
Oh boy.
You have three chances to pick the most popular.
What? Shaun of the Dead there.
Yes.
Oh god.
It's gotta be.
Okay, that one.
It's my favorite.
I don't know.
No.
All right, I have absolutely no idea, because I hate rom-coms. I mean, I don't hate.
Shaun of the Dead is definitely in the top five.
I mean, I don't hate rom-coms. I just don't watch them at all. Anyways,
swear to God, if the
Foxy,
Foxy,
pick others.
Oh, did I? Oh.
You need to pick a third. Pick quickly. There you go.
And then there. Okay.
Well, let's see. Well, everyone chose When Harry Met Sally and Shaun of the Dead and The Princess Bride and The Wedding Singer.
Okay, computer, show us the most popular answers.
Princess Bride is a classic.
Oh.
Why
Love Actually is everyone's favorite, but nobody voted for it. Damn!
I got 4,000 points out of that. So
final scores. Well, I'm in fourth, and Sibler wins by 100 points.
Last place.
No, I'm in fourth. You're in fifth.
Congratulations!
Well, that guy in the background is in the squad, at least.
I'm so mad. I keep getting.
Wow.
Oh no, you won by 100 points.
That was so close, yeah.
Oh, I didn't do well this round, but oh well.
The first four won were within like 600 or 400 points. The first four people.
Oh man. Same players.
Or 600.
Boop. Two, one.
Well, I was gonna eat a sandwich, but I guess the intern can have it. It's his after all. Let's play Guesspionage!
It's Guesspionage time.
Who's up first?
Foxy.
Mm-hmm.
Most important meal of the day, folks.
I kind of wish I could listen to the narrators a little bit.
What percentage
That's fine.
Of people were allowed
yeah,
to
but if we weren't if we were listening to the narrator so much, we wouldn't have any time to talk.
That's true.
That is a really good question, actually. We're allowed to have
this should be 100%. If everything was right with the world, it should be 100%.
Time's a wasting.
Well, your time is almost up. 3, 2, 1, done.
Got it. 68%.
I think recently, now that they're more conservative about sugar intake, that less people are going to give kids sugary cereals.
Yeah, back then it wasn't
Yeah, it wasn't a big deal back then.
High five. Half and half.
I'm going to go lower. Not much
higher. Much higher.
88%.
Okay.
There you go.
The
nicely done.
There you go.
Who
Right. Yep, this is global data. Oh,
you get points.
Yeah. I didn't expect it to be that high, even with global data.
The FDA doesn't exist outside of the U.S.
True, true.
I watched a documentary on that. Brazil has this huge sugar problem.
What percentage of people use images of pets?
Well, this is a hell of a question to ask a bunch of furries. What percentage of people use images of their pets as wallpapers?
So
it's gonna be 99, right?
Does a fursona count as a pet?
Does the Sona count? It's the main question.
That's a tough decision.
I'm gonna say lower than 70, but it's a high number, I think.
I'm gonna say down there.
Yeah, it's much lower. I can't possibly see it being anything else.
Right.
11%!
It doesn't.
11%!
What?
Okay. Wow. That's true.
Yeah, how often do you see someone's phone and they've got a picture of their pet on their wallpaper?
That's true. I should have
seen good surveillance for this.
So unoriginal, though. Sure. At least it's not like putting a baby as a wallpaper.
Yeah,
it's just creepy.
What percentage of people find chimpanzees on roller skates?
Oh, wow.
Than chimpanzees smoking cigars?
Oh, jeez.
This is an interesting question.
This is a...
No idea. It could be anything. It could be there. It could be there. It could be there. Yeah. I have no clue.
Wait,
how many of these people were
smoking cigars? I'm guessing that just because I have to put something in.
62%. Everyone pick higher or lower.
Why not? Sure.
No idea.
I'm gonna go lower. It's a guess though. Because I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, go a little
total guess, but yeah.
Hurry up.
Yeah. This is like out of nowhere.
One person says lower.
Well, let's find out.
Surveil says
79%.
79%.
Woo!
Okay.
I'm not doing too well this time.
Come on, am I in there?
Oh, if I guess much higher, I get the extra points.
Right. Yeah, barely, but yeah. Points for you. So everyone gets points except for Kolarin. Sorry, Cole.
Okay.
Points. Yeah, that's fine.
Search for.
We've collected data about everything.
Bow ties.
Search for a croc.
Okay.
What percentage of men are able to properly not
utilize by themselves? This is a good one.
Oh, jeez.
Really? You think it's that high?
What do y'all think? Higher or lower?
What do you count as men?
Yeah, not regular size, Croco. Bow ties.
Yeah, and
when was the last time you wore a bow tie?
Everyone is saying lower. Now let's get to the right answer.
To be honest.
What? Oh my god! You got that close?
The majority have their moms
what?
Before they hit
Night. Oh my god!
Croc diggity. Digging in the points.
Dang. I have no idea how to tie a bow tie. What the hell? Jesus, well, Croc, you're in the lead now.
Could be close.
Well, here's one we've been especially
global data.
In.
Global data.
Global data, my foot.
Website lists.
What percentage of this prints on Craigslist?
Online.
Oh, God, well, none of those people are Tumblr users. They just get pissed off. Or Twitter users either.
If you list online by clicking arrows.
I'm going to Tumblr rant about this later.
I love Tumblr so much. Really? You're going right on 50%?
What do you think?
50-50!
I don't know the answer, so.
What percentage is preferred if you list online by clicking arrows?
Who likes pages?
I'm going to say much lower.
Yeah,
everyone's gone much lower.
Everyone's just much lower.
The correct answer is
2-3%.
Everybody join the curve, and it's gonna be much.
Did you hear that? All you.
Wow.
You got it right.
Just no.
Wow.
No.
That is the first. Next. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Honestly, though, turn those sites off, that you have to click things, they have so many ads and they lag.
Oh, really?
They are so annoying that way, yeah.
People have knowingly eaten dishes that contain.
Oh. What? How? What percentage of people have knowingly eaten dishes that contain testicles? Oh. Wow.
Rocky Mountain oysters. Rocky Mountain oysters, so.
I have been. Jesus! Okay, this answer here. Well, your time is almost up. 2-1.
15%. Okay.
I think that's right on. Man.
Because I know certain areas know what it actually is, but knowingly eating it, do you really think you're going to explain to someone
I should have picked higher, because really, like they wouldn't be dishes if so few people actually ate. Oh, okay, I was right anyways.
7%! At least they know.
There you go.
Yes.
I'll take whatever I can get.
Let's see if you're right.
I know, I'm going to be last.
I'm not in second to last anymore.
Krakow's still in the lead.
Because
airplane bathrooms. Oh god, this is about the Mile High Club, isn't it? What percentage of people have taken a crap in an airplane? Yes.
No way it's
86%. It is way lower.
That's gotta be down.
Lower across the board.
Because you have a bunch of people that find that completely uncomfortable and they will hold it.
You weren't within
emergency.
No. I won't.
Airplanes have screaming kids. Mm. You can't be comfortable with screaming kids.
Oh, if I go in the bathroom, I have that thought that I'm not coming back.
Yeah. You ever try to go in the bathroom? Balls on the plane. Balls on everything.
Ooh, this is an interesting one.
Cheese and crackers.
Cheddar, mozzarella, pepper jack, goat cheese, Kobe jack, American.
You get 3 guesses.
Oh god, cheese wins.
Your answers to get the most points. Good luck.
Okay, so for cheese and crackers.
Boom.
That.
Estrella.
And that. And.
And boom. Okay. Alright, got my answers in. I'm pretty sure I got the first one right.
Might as well.
And the second one. The third one, I don't know.
Okay, let's see what you picked.
One of them is like, hopefully obvious, cheddar. And I hope it's actually
cheddar. Everyone eats cheese and crackers with cheddar. Oh no! Oh god damn! Oh god! Cheddar, 46%.
There you go.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
there
but the other ones I voted there were totally crap.
Who's my hero? Who's my hero?
Oh, that feels good.
Cheddar.
Third. Croc diggity.
Oh, I'm sixth.
There
I'll
you go.
Take second.
Yes.
I will take second.
I'm not last.
I won one.
I'm not last.
I'm not last. I'll take it as a victory from first to last.
Yes. Oh god.
First to last.
Alright, I think that's enough. I can take for one. Fucking exhausted.
So that's it for Guesspionage then?
What other games do you
feel like playing? I don't know, really. I mean, I have Steam here, and I do have Rocket League. Mm-hmm. Gary's League. Mod, of course. So we get Prop Hunt, Terrorist Town, etc., etc.
I gotta go sleep. I gotta be a little early tomorrow.
Yep. I'm in the same
boat. Okay.
I gotta work tomorrow.
Night, then.
I see you've got Undertale in there. Awesome. Yeah, this is awesome. You thank you so much for having me.
Good night.
Night, everyone.
Have a good night.
Good night.
All right. Bye, let's see. What's up? Let's see. So, who else is still here then?
I'm here.
I'm here as well.
That's what I was waiting for. Okay. So the question is what to play then.
And this is Max.
Okay, well let me get out of Guesspionage then. Boonk. There you go.
I would have to reinstall Gmod if I want to play it.
That'd go the same for me.
I mean, it's not out of the question. Might take a while though. It's like 3 gigs at least. Mm. So.
Well, like I said, Rocket League, Gary's Mod. There is more Jackbox Party Pack. There's also Pretend Your XYZZY, of course, which is Cards Against Humanity.
Against Humanity.
Okay, that's one vote for Cards.
Could try that. I mean, I've played it played a bunch already, so it's kind of
I'm in the same boat there. That Cards Against Humanity, but people want it, so all right.
Okay.
It really doesn't matter to me. I don't even do XYZZY anymore.
I might try Super Fight, but I think you need like some fun. Yeah, I want to play Super
what
Fight,
is
but
what?
I don't know if anyone has.
Super Fight.
What is Super Fight?
Yeah. it's another card game. It's kind of like Cards Against Humanity, but you have to come up with the best, super, quote unquote, superhero to fight against each other or something like that. Something with the cards that you're given.
And that's online for free?
No, I don't know if there is a free version of that, but let's see.
So I don't want to make people buy things.
Yeah. Hang on. Well, do you have
Tabletop Simulator? Who else has Tabletop Simulator? That sounds like a nobody.
I think I got it.
Where's okay. There it is. Well, anyways, I'm gonna stop the recording here because I might as well. Thanks everybody on YouTube for watching. I'll see you guys next game night upload.